guys, what's up? It's Macy and welcome back to my channel. So this is my first video that I've filmed since we hit 1 million subscribers, and I am so grateful. I am so excited. I am just so motivated to keep on going with everything in my career now that I've hit this milestone. If you all have been following me for the past like 6 months, you have known that I've been trying to hit 1 million subscribers for so long now, and I'm so excited that we did. We hit it about 2 weeks ago, and it was the week of my birthday, my 21st birthday. It was like 2 days before my birthday, we hit 1 million. It was like the greatest birthday gift I could ever ask for. So thank you guys so much for subscribing and watching my videos. I mean, seriously, every single one of you guys have just been so influential in my life. Now, onto the video. I'm so excited because I'm gonna be doing a swatch video for you guys, which I haven't done in a very long time. And it's with one of my favorite brands. Deck of Scarlet is a brand that I've talked about before on my channel, so you already know it's a makeup line and a beauty subscription company. The brand releases full face palettes in a collaboration with popular YouTubers, and now they've also created curated trend kits, so you have something new to try every month. And y'all, I have some very exciting news, okay? I'm so excited because I'm one of the first ones to announce that starting this year, Deck of Scarlet is a monthly subscription, and they are expanding their beauty range to a bunch of new categories. There will be palettes, kits, and much, much, much more. I seriously cannot wait to share all of the new products coming this year. This month, you are getting your very own lipstick kit, and next month will be an all new palette. As always, you will get to preview the monthly collection, and you'll have a week or so to skip it if you're not feeling it. But why wouldn't you? Their full-size palettes and kits cost less than many of the products at Sephora. $29.95. Did you hear me? $29.95. Just making sure. Deck of Scarlet has released 6 matte liquid lipsticks, 3 of which are included in a curated kit that you will receive in February if you are a subscriber. The 3 shades that you get in the kit are Moody Mauve, Brunch Babe, and Siren. So now let's talk about the actual formula of the lipsticks. Obviously, I have tried them already, and you will see more in the video, okay? Deck of Scarlet Matte Velvet Liquid Lipsticks are super saturated with a pigment that won't smudge or feather throughout the whole entire day. Like, I'm telling ya, I'm literally like rubbing the lips. Nothing's coming off. Their creamy formula glides on effortlessly to help lock in moisture and dries down to a lightweight finish so you don't get all of the little crumbs or extra lipstick falling off of your lips by the end of the day. It really leaves your lips velvety smooth and a very kissable soft. Deck of Scarlet is cruelty-free and paraben-free. And last but not least, shipping is available in the USA, UK, and Canada. Now that we are done with all the chitter-chatter, let's get into the power of the proof and show y'all how good these liquid lipsticks are. I'm seriously not just saying this because I've partnered with Deck of Scarlet. I really, really, really love the formula of these lipsticks. They really stay on and they don't feel all gooky and sticky like most matte lipsticks do. So if you guys want to see the colors in this subscription box, just keep watching. Thank you.
keys to the Beamer. Headed down south for the winter. Swag so hot, got me like Sim Simmer. Even got my ex like, tell me, have you seen her? But I'm gone. Adios. I offered you uno, but you wanted dos. Called up my words like, vamanos. Cause when we link up, you know we do the most. Let me get ready for a night on the town. Low-key, cause you got me in my feelings right now. And if you know me, you know how I get down.
Enjoyed and got to know a little bit more about Deck of Scarlet's new products that they're coming out with. I was so excited when they told me they were releasing new products in different categories because I love their palettes in general. So I was like, oh my gosh, I'm going to go crazy because I love their palettes. I can only imagine how their other products are gonna be. So I'm so excited for you guys to try them out. So far, so freaking good. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Once again, thank you so much for 1 million subscribers. We've worked so hard and I'm so excited that we hit 1 million. The gold play button's coming in, woohoo! I will put all of the information in the description below on how to get subscribed to Deck of Scarlet Beauty subscription, and look out for more music on the way, coming so soon. And I love you guys so much. Peace out.